Hi, I'm Joe Haley. You're watching The Joe Show. Check out today's first product. Now, it's not my iPhone. It's actually the silicone blocks that it's resting in. This is a low-tech speaker. It's going to take the sound from the bottom and project it out the speaker there. So it plays on the theme, the building blocks of your business. So let's take a listen here. And it really does a great job of amplifying that. You can really hear that. I'm going to take the device out, and you should hear the difference. So this is a great product to give to your clients who are fond of music and have an iPad, or they have their music on their phone and they want to amplify. Now, in that same vein, we have a set of speakers here. These are Bluetooth activated. So if you have a Bluetooth activated phone or iPod, all you have to do is turn on the Bluetooth. This will look for the signal with each other. You don't even have to put in a passcode. And then you turn it on, and you're going to be able to get a little signal there, and you'll be able to amplify your music. Cool thing about this is that you can hook it into a computer. It comes with a cable here that also is going to charge this, but you hook this into your computer and you listen to music from your computer. Or this actually serves as an antenna, so you can pick up radio stations that are nearby. Again, this makes a great gift to use and give to anyone you have as clients who love music. All right, the next product. Show you this little guy. This is a mini flask. You'll see we got a little carabiner here, so we can clip it to my belt loop if I want to and take a hike or wherever I'm going around town. Holds about a shot's worth of alcohol. It's a fun little gift, a novelty gift. It's a great gift if you're in a wedding, you're looking for something for a groomsman. This is a handy little gift to give. Also, it makes a great gift with purchase at wine and spirits stores. All right, the next product, check this out. This is a bottle insulator, and in it you'll see it comes with its own opener, so you always have something to open your bottle of beer, because not all of them are twist-offs. And the cool thing about this is that if I choose to put a can in there, at the bottom here, you're going to see that I have one of those things that are going to help me lift the pull tab. So it's great for, of course, tailgating events, and again, a great on-package for beverage companies. And finally, the last product I want to show you today, we've got a set of soft touch sunglasses. The cool thing about this is that you can get imprint on both temples. Now, a lot of people think of sunglasses as a summertime promotional product, but it's not. Winter festivals too. If you're out there in the snow and the sun is bright, there is that glare, so you want to protect your eyes from the glare, so a set of sunglasses would be great. So if you're doing an event at a ski resort, you can hand these out. Sometimes radio stations will do remotes from ski resorts. All right, that's all the time we had today. Thanks a lot for watching. This is ASI TV.